that Officer Luke Deere, a 5-year veteran of the force, used an expandable baton to cause injury. This paperwork says he hit the victim in the head and the face. He faces a felony and misdemeanor charge. This cell phone video from around 4 a.m. March 16th shows the interaction of officers on First Street following a complaint call of loud music.
Open this door, I'm gonna fucking kick it.
What?
Open the door! Because I told you to open the door. Then open it. Then open it. Yeah, we are. Then open the door.
Open the door!
I'm trying to cooperate.
Then just open. Open the door.
Ow! Get out!
And
Greg, he tells me that what he saw in that video led him to immediately dismiss the charges against the three men involved in the interest of justice. Source says it only takes one incident to destroy what others have been trying to earn. However, he says now there is an opportunity for the police department to reclaim their reputation. Source says he believes trust and confidence can be restored if the department works aggressively every single day to build relationships.
And I think for many people, there's frustration because they don't often see that accountability. So I think we've made progress. We've made progress in that we have a police chief that in 3 years has terminated five police officers. That is accountability.
Police say one of the other suspended officers has been reinstated by an arbitrator. The other is still under arbitration. Officials say the city paid $100,000 to the man Deer assaulted. Under the plea, Deer will have to continue the treatment he's had for the last 2 years during his suspension.
It did provide him with an opportunity to get into counseling and to engage in counseling with Veterans Affairs. All of the reports that we were privy to demonstrated that he's taking responsibility and taking actions to address his issues, and so we felt very comfortable with the disposition as it was.
Sentencing is adjourned for a year, and the district attorney says if Deer successfully continues his treatment and is not arrested again, he can withdraw his plea and instead get a violation.
That is accountability. That is accountability.
A rookie police officer in Albany is being called a hero tonight. Officer Luke Deer, you see here, along with a partner, responded to Putnam Street last Thursday for the report of an unresponsive man. They say the victim was not breathing at the time. He had no pulse when they got there. And that's when Officer Deer administered CPR to the victim until paramedics arrived on scene.
It feels really good, you know, because every police officer signs up to help out, help the community. To be able to actually do that and be lucky enough to help somebody was really good. Every police officer signs up to help out, help the community. To be able to actually do that and be lucky enough to help somebody was really good.